Unveiling the 2024 Fiat Toro Ranch, a masterpiece in the realm of midsize pickups designed to conquer both off-road terrains and farm landscapes. With its rugged elegance and innovative features, the Toro Ranch 2024 promises a driving experience like no other, blending style and functionality seamlessly. As you explore the dynamic capabilities of this top-tier pickup, one can't help but wonder, is the 2024 Fiat Toro Ranch the epitome of versatility and performance in the midsize truck segment? Hello, everyone. Today, let's delve into the Fiat Toro Ranch 2024, the top-tier variant of Brazil's best-selling midsize pickup, tailored for off-road adventures and farm utility. Visually, the Toro Ranch 2024 undergoes subtle updates. Highlights include fresh 18-inch wheels and a distinctive brown accent on the front grille, adding a unique flair. It boasts full LED headlights, side steps, a tubular roll bar, and a robust bed capable of accommodating up to 1,000 kilograms. Inside, opulence reigns supreme with brown leather seats, electric driver seat adjustment, a digital dashboard, and a generous 10-inch multimedia system. The addition of wireless charging is a nice touch, although some miss the absence of rear air vents. In the safety realm, the Toro Ranch 2024 impresses, offering lane-keeping assistance, emergency braking, automatic high-beam switching, and an outstanding 7 airbags. Beneath the hood, the 2.0 turbo diesel engine with 170 horsepower, coupled with the 9-speed transmission, ensures commendable performance, robust accelerations, and fuel efficiency. Concerning cost? Priced at approximately $37.62 million initially, it delivers exceptional value for money, especially when juxtaposed with competitors like the Ford Maverick and Rampage Rebel. So, what's your take on this Fiat innovation, folks? Feel free to share your thoughts below and subscribe for more insightful reviews and updates. Until next time.